Hello everyone. The question given is, an inclined plane is bent in such a way that the vertical cross section is given by y is equal to x square upon 4, where y is in vertical and x is in horizontal directions. If the upper surface of this curved plane is rough with coefficient of friction mu is equal to 0.5, the maximum height in centimeters at which the stationary block will not slip downward is. See, at maximum height, we can say that the block will be experiencing the maximum force, or it is limiting friction. Or we can also say that slope of the curve will be equal to slope of the curve will be equal to mu, or this will be equals to tan theta r. Theta r is angle of repose. So slope of the curve has to be mu at the maximum height. We can say y is equals to x square by 4. Differentiating this, we can write dy by dx, which is slope, is equals to 2x upon 4. So this will be x by 2. Slope at any point is x by 2. If this is equals to mu, then x by 2 will be is equals to 0.5. So from here we can write x is equals to 1 meter. So here we can say y is equals to x square by 4. Just substitute the value of x here. This will be 1 square upon 4, that will be 0.25 meters. We want the solution in centimeter, 0.25 meter will be 25 centimeter. Just for the feel, I am drawing the diagram here. This is our given curve, parabolic curve, y is equal to x square upon 4. When the block is at its maximum height, it will be just about to slip. So here, when we draw a tangent to the graph, this theta will be equal to angle of repose theta r, or the slope will be equals to tan theta r, which is nothing but the coefficient of friction mu. So 25 will be the correct solution for this question. Thank you.